jump on the lily pad, hit the control key or your right mouse button while you're running forward.
Need more coins!
And check out your Farquaad punching bag.
Give it the old one, two, wham, bam, hoo, ha, chuh, and rake in your reward. Punch of faith. If you spin. All right, looking sharp. Now use your left and right arrows to shimmy along the vine.
Boom!
When you're ready to drop off, hit the down arrow.
This is harder than it looks.
See all those crates? You can smash.
Oh!
Jumping on that sparkly lily pad.
Punch those boys with your left mouse button. Keep your eyes peeled for those hero bars, Shrek. They'll give you a health boost. And they're nougaty.
Hey, I'm Roy, your save fairy. Haha, saved by the bell.
Stand in front of this lever and hit your left mouse button to pull it. Break through the...
A four-leaf clover! Am I a lucky guy or what?
Yeah. You did it!
Bandits! Shrek, let me help!
No, please don't leave me! I'm really loose.
Click your left mouse.
Besides, Shrek can handle it.
Left mouse two times. Come on, Shrek. Click on the left mouse button three times to do a combo punch. Don't hold back with these guys. Give them what for.
This will be up. And this is just our first punch.
Yeah, get him, Shrek.
Come on, Shrek. Wallop.
Good times.
Getting dizzy, you brute?
My stress level is very high right now. See this eye twitching?
Whoa, what was that?
Haha, save.
Ooh, there's the sparkly mushroom I can bounce on. I just want everybody to know that nobody's supposed to hunt me, okay? Oh, you see that? Yeah, that stunned you, didn't it? Hey man, there's something strange about this place. Game is the king playing at? Never trust a bush that does that. Around.
I should beat that tree up.
Aha!
Ah, it's a squirrel attack. Get it off me.
Ah. Man, I thought the forest was supposed to be full of little bunny.
That.
Uh-oh, snapdragons. They are fierce. You are just vicious. I should beat that tree up.
Look at that.
No more throwing. Oh, gimme, gimme, gimme.
Ouch! Trouble now.
I guess having roots can make me cranky too.
I do not like nature. Nature and talking donkeys do not mix.
You made it.
Got him!
Have no botanist, but these trees look a little ornery.
Is supposed to be full of little bunny foo-foos. Not psycho vegetation and the anti-donkey brigade.
Never trust a bush that does that. I don't like the looks of that tree.
How did I ever get into this?
Just a beast of burden, I guess.
Beat that tree up. You hear that?
It's quiet.
Too quiet?
No. Whoo, that was a close one.
En garde!
Oh my God, Shrek, help! It's a pirate with a tail and galoshes.
Excuse me, I am a musketeer. My name is Puss. Boots.
You are a pirate in galoshes.
What are you talking about? I look good in this. These boots are Italian leather. They accentuate my... Enough! I am here to kill the ogre. Prepare to die.
Aim for the axe then. Move left and right to avoid the pirate in galoshes clawing you to death. Come on, knock him out of his boots!
Pray for mercy from Puss. Boots.
You're a silly little kitty.
Yeah, why don't you just take your yo-ho-ho and your bottle of milk and get out of here? Come on, knock him out of his boots! That's what I'm talking about!
Time to become a speedy gato.
You think I cannot?
Methinks those pipes are climbable.
Safe and sound.
And when you are ready to meet your maker, let me know.
You made it.
Lasers to
Hey there.
This is almost too easy.
You save.
If I have to go to one more team building exercise, I'll puke!
Seafood does not smell so nice.
There's one thing that makes me totally lose it. It's a talking piece again. You wanna be
intruder alert! Intruder alert!
We got a tap! 2 o'clock! I've been wanting to fight all day.
Very impolite.
Saved by the bell.
Oh.
Shish kebab, this dump.
trouble now.
Yep, working for the fairy god.
You made it.
Another one bites the dust. It's a bitsy spider. You have a nice day, too.
I'm feeling lucky.
Ogre's got the goodie. Huff and a puff. Oh, a
You made it.
Your money or your-
I thought Donkey was a loud explorer.
Let's have it!
On something's neck. Maybe that was a little harsh. Here's one for you. Okay. Excuse me. You have a nice day, too.
I won't be so lucky next time.
Another one bites the dust.
My way, fools!
I'm innocent, I tell ya, innocent!
Feeling a little chilly. I am buff. I love you too, man. Aha! I could do that all day. Baby, come to Papa, you sweet little...
Nobody knows the trouble I see. Penny earned is something.
Come on.
should have kept that potion till it was something to use it on.
Halt, equine! Get thee back to the royal stables afore the blunt of mine blade finds thy hindquarters.
Sorry, no can do, Mr. Fancy Pants a lot. I got some places to be. Magic touch, baby. One iron donkey. I mean, Noble Steve. I'm getting pretty good at this fighting thing. Well, if being this good looking is a crime, arrest me. I'll just bust out again.
Was thoroughly uncalled for.
You made it.
Forever if I fall in that switch. And I'm done.
Ha, saved by the bell.
I graciously accept. Get this sewage on me, I will die of shame. Beautiful fur would be ruined forever if I fall in that switch. And I'm done. Bounty received and appreciated. You are a hairball. I say so. These baubles are pretty useful. Prepare for the greatest humiliation of your life. Forgive me, clunky one. I have gone through too much to be delayed by such as you. Do not tangle with the gato.
hold them off! You two, get out of here!
Secure the castle door!
Grog Nog Supreme! Anybody calls me pretty boy, I'll flatten him.
You say?
Anybody calls me pretty boy, I'll flatten him. Here's one for you. They make true love look so easy on the reality shows. Whoa!
Hello, dessert. I know they had room service in prison.
Ah, cavities!
This is not dessert, Donkey. This is our secret weapon.
Secret what pond?
The Muffin Man baked him up for us.
To assist us in storming the castle.
Storming the Wetzel?
He's made of gingerbread.
With vanilla icing and gumdrop buttons. Who's going to be afraid of him? Oh, right. The bigness. Gotcha.
Can I have one of those gumdrops? Not like he needs them to fight.
Giant piece of angry gingerbread incoming! Man the catapults! Milk bombs to the battlements! Now, people! This is the big one!
It has begun. What are our orders?
I'll take it from here, Slick. Shrek, what are our orders?
Let's break down these gates. Get Fiona and worry about the rest later. Yank out those trees and throw them. They're only props.
Hmm.
down the walls to get to the castle.
Oh, hell!
Cheat code for you.
Oh,
oh, and watch out for those milk bombs.
Die, you gastronomic monstrosity!
Atef!
Jailbreak!
Good times!
freshly hammered blade. Oh! Defensiveness like some
right in the keister.
You made it.
Anybody calls me pretty boy.
Lock spells with the sword by hitting your left mouse button. Oh, and one more thing. I love you, and you were right about this being a bad idea. Lock the spells by hitting him with your sword. I looked up a cheat code. Take that!
Maybe if I throw some of this food at her. Worst case scenario, I stain her robes. Another one bites the dust. I'm gonna get my Fiona! And you can't stop me. Looking good. Go back to Godmother's school and learn some people skills, you dusty spinster.
Look, you've stunned her. Throw something at her.
This is it for you.
You're in, Olivia.
You're a real killjoy, you are. Nothing comes between me and Fiona.
Yeah. Ah! I've got egg on my face.
Right in the keister. Good times!
You'll not escape me! You're bloody trouble, you are.
No!
What the?
Yeah, check me out!
Oh, hey, it looks like I've evolved even more!
Actually, you have only regressed back to your misfortunate original form.
Meow, meow, meow. Well, we'll see who's back for Shrek 3. I might be a donkey, but I ain't no one-trick pony. Whoo, that's more like it!
Well, Fiona, here's your handsome prince.
He's not here yet. There he is. Now, how about some of that happily ever after you promised me?